This CEO exposed his own company's secrets. Ron Johnson, the CEO of JCPenney, leaked secrets as to why everything is always on sale. Stores like JCPenney could sell their products at a low price, but it turns out it's a better tactic to mark the products up in price and just say they're on sale. This gives the illusion of quality. However, when Ron tried to put a stop to it, sales slowed and he ended up getting fired. For more business content, follow me.